you want?
Well, I hope I'm not bothering you, but it's so hot I was just cooking. Oh, there's a nice little breeze up here, though, isn't there? Everybody's gone to sleep. I can't sleep when it gets this hot. I just wake up dizzy. This place sure is spooky. All those buildings and nobody in them. You know, I'm awfully glad you're along with us. I mean, if anything happened, it's nice to know there's somebody along who could do something about it.
That's what you think.
I saw you back at the station. You certainly frightened the life out of everyone back there.
Did you like that, little lady?
I like to see a man act like a man.
Well, I think that you should have what you like. You scared? You never had it like this, hmm? You get hurt a little bit, and then you... You love me, man.
And you got it.
You're disgusting, you know that. You talk so dirty.
Wipe your nose and shut your mouth. And tell everyone you fell and skinned your knees going to the public convenience. Here, mop up.